Hey, today, just have a strumming pattern. It's a C6th, which is open, so no fingers on the frets. An F6th, which is the first dot marking. We're going to bar that. And then a G6th, which is the second dot. We're going to bar that. And if you remember the song Walkin' on Sunshine way back, this might sound like that, but try it. Here's how it goes.